ours look ready, our marshals are ready. We go, on the go. All options on the first quarter. Already have a few. Come around the board a little bit, we'll see what they do. Still looks to be high, keep the lane. That's kicking right on his tail, here he comes down the three, one, two. Here comes three, four, five, they're all in two now. 21, 22, you are up next, all your leaders getting a little long after the triple, that's gonna let Jacob right up on his bumper. He comes to the midfield. Over the one side, double through the meter, look across the start finish line, one and two, making the way through the 180 on the straightaway. That is my six, Jacob, and in turn, we've got Corey, fourth, we've got Phillip in his fifth, we've got Hayden right out the top five. We're up on 4 minutes. Almost put his foot on the straightaway, a couple cars get tangled up, keep it clean, guys. Your leaders, one and two, coming in the start finish line right now. Still the same gap of almost a second. One of the bees off the one right before the roller. It is where Hitfield up on the roller. Boogies everywhere. Alright, here it is one more time. Make your way through the Hitfield roller section. Over the big roller, coming to the double. Sweeping. Over to the front finish line. It is bumped over right on the roller. High shot coming down the straightaway. What is two? Separated by less than a second, hit the way over the right side of the track. We're trying to get that final bump spot, hit the way over the right side, double. Off to the big roller. Hit the roller before the big roller. All right, you're leading one more time. Hold on, a slumber, hit the number one spot. Put on the left side, double, over, start finish line. There's a couple of that traffic, that silver, or the white, green and blue, with the yellow, orange and black. Hit the way over that traffic now. All right, here's the drummer right side of the track over the double big roller, coming over the triple. Oh, look at the drummer, he gets the wrong on the triple, he has to check off. After they get him a little bit of breather into Wells as they work through the midfield roller, coming over to the left side of the track over the double, sweeping. Turn over the start inside, there goes Wells, there goes Montgomery over the line. Wow, they are on a lap of their own right now. So is Wells, Montgomery, and goal, your top three. Oh, look out, here's the midfield. It is clear. Are you leading over the triple? No, but all the cover gets wrong after the triple. So I love the more breather in the wall, but he's still without traffic coming over the start finish line.
Come on, Jacob.
That's Bruce. Thank you. Thank you. Your leader. Yellow, orange, and black on the trailer with white wheels at the end. And here comes Montgomery down the trailer right now. Trying to reel in. Got less than 2 minutes. He's got 3 seconds. Triple. Triple, watch the triple, at the end of the triple, it is clear. Montgomery has a few trucks to get through, trying to catch Wells here, but that's not 5 minutes after they. The green truck, black and white, coming through the 180 section after the start getting going. Oh, it hooks into the two. That's before the train, that's a good level for our breathing room. He's coming on the triple right now, that opens up the gap to about 7 seconds. Here's the infield, coming over the roller before the double. They can play more sharp end fly. Second now through the infield, got a heck of a gap now with almost a minute remaining. Here comes second. So the long second broke. Comes back in the infield with the left front.
Good effort.
All right, that's going to come up a little bit. Oh, that did not sound good. All right, so we've got Wells. Police all now up to the number two spot. We'll see. Our box is going to double, coming to the start of the by a sweeper. It is clear. You're going to overtime through the infield. Right over the triple. I'm sorry, it's going to the infield. Over the roller section. Watch out for the triple. Stay inside, it is clear. He hit well, both first in your top three, with less than 30 on the block. You need another straightaway one more time at the end of it. Going to do the 180 roller. Make his way on the right side of the track. Let's see where Holt is. Bowl somewhere on the straightaway. Hey,
only place my truck sucks. It gets super loose in there all the time. It wants to like get swirled.
Yeah.
I spun out like two or three times there and I wasn't even going in hard, you know?
I didn't see you.
Yeah, yeah.
That one spot
is really, really good. So I don't know what
to do. Good run, man.
Yeah.
Is that you that won it?